Today's phobia is algophobia. Algophobia is the fear of pain. I mean, fearing pain seems quite reasonable, really, doesn't it? But people with algophobia will avoid any instance where even the slightest hint of pain is even possible. So medical operations, dental appointments, etc., are completely out. The thought of pain results in panic attacks, dizziness, nausea, dry mouth, sweating, breathlessness. The problem is that panic can cause you to feel even more pain and be more sensitive to pain. Now, this is more common to people with chronic pain syndromes than the general public. So that's today's phobia of the day, algophobia, the fear of pain.